Assalamu alaikum, grade 3. Hopefully you are all fine. Today we are going to start our next topic, life cycle of a plant. In the previous topic, we have studied the first stage of the life cycle of a plant, that how a plant grows from a seed. A seed then develops to a seedling through germination. What was germination? Germination is a process through which the right conditions convert the seed into a seedling. Now we will see how a seedling converts to a young plant. So in the seedling we studied that the life the plant develops leaves, branches and the stem and roots. So the young plant now have developed leaves and make food with the help of leaves. So the plant needs sunlight to make food. So these are the leaves through the help of which it will make food. So the plant needs air, water and space to grow. So these are the necessary factors which the plant need for growth. And how the plant will make food? It will make food through sunlight. So these are the parts of the plant through which the plants will make food. So this was a young plant, and now we will study about a plant. So after some time, on the plant, flowers grow. So these flowers, when grow on plants, they will develop into seeds. So the plants will make seed by pollination. So pollination is the process by which the seeds are formed. So next we will see about fruits, how the fruits are formed. So when seeds are formed by pollination, so after seeds form, petals fell off. First of all, when we see after some time, when the flower grows on plants, so after some time seeds form here and these petals fell off. Ye gir jati hain patiyan. Only the seeds remain in the pistil. In the previous lecture we have studied about pistil. So in the flower, this is the pistil. So in this part seeds will form and the petals will fall off. Pattiyan jo hain wo gir jayengi, only the seeds will remain in the petal, in the pistil. So this is the pistil of a flower. So after the petals fell off, pistils become big. Ye aur zyada badi ho jayengi and will change into a seed. So the seed will form. And the seeds, after the fruit is formed, this seed will convert into a fruit. How the fruit will form? If this is a fruit, the seeds will be in the fruit. This pistil will become enlarged and will be converted to fruit, and the seeds will remain enclosed. Iske andar. Pistil ke andar seeds rahenge and this part will grow to a fruit. So the seeds will remain enclosed in fruits. So the next we will see the fruits is the final stage of the life cycle of a plant. So the reproduction of seeds. Dubara ab kis tarah reproduce honge seeds? The life cycle of a plant starts from a seed. Now we will see how a life cycle of a plant will start again. So when animals and other animals and other living organisms eat flowers and fruits, they spread seeds by fruit. So when seeds are spread, the life cycle of the flower of the plant starts again. So the life cycle of a plant start with seed when the animals disperse them or spread them in different parts of the land. जब मुख्तलिफ जगह पे एनिमल्स जो हैं वो सीड्स को फैला देंगे, तो जहाँ जहाँ वो सीड सो हो जाएगा या गिर जाएगा, वहाँ से लाइफ साइकिल दोबारा स्टार्ट हो जाएगा एक प्लांट का. सो आई हैव राइट योर होमवर्क ऑन द बोर्ड, लिस्ट स्टेजेस ऑफ लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ अ प्लांट. यू विल जस्ट राइट द नेम ऑफ स्टेजेस ऑफ अ लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ द प्लांट ऑन योर नोटबुक एंड विल अंडरस्टैंड एंड लर्न दिस स्टेजेस ऑल्सो.